And then when I finished high school, I left on the road to play music for a living. And one thing I sort of thought on all my travels and sort of bumming around and not having a place to go was that maybe I was missing something by not having a home, like a physical building or a town or something to call my own. I sort of decided that I don't think home necessarily has to be a physical building or a place or a town or anything. You know, whatever you want your home to be, it can be whatever. Whatever you want it to be, it can be something that's inside of yourself, you know, sort of mindset and attitude. And that theory served me quite well. And my home for me is kind of becoming this sort of transitional thing. The one place now that I really feel at home is when I'm on stage with a bunch of people. And, so I'll leave you with this one. Thank you for being home for a small period of time. Love you, see you.
He finds happiness.
dancing, walking on, or like a swaggering tree. If you ever set your soul on fire to keep your heart at ease, and say hi, grab a CD, it helps keep me on the road. I'll see you all again.